All right.
Not a very good take.
Thank you. All right. Play the thing, man, before my camera runs out.
In the backseat of my heart, my love tells me it's in D major. I couldn't get the car to start. I left my key somewhere in the mess. Comes and goes in plateaus. 1 month later, I'm a fucking pro. My parents would be proud. Or fall asleep on the floor. Forget what happened in the morning. There are notes in your handwriting, but you can't make it out. We are not a proud race. It's not a race at all. We're just trying. I'm only trying. There's no comfort in responsibility. Drunk drivers, hey. Drunk drivers.
It's too late to articulate it.
That empty feeling. You share the same fate as the people you hate. Up against others' feelings, and it left you feeling empty as a car coasting downhill. I have become such a negative person. It was all just an act that was all so easily stripped away. But if we learn how to live like this, maybe we can learn how to start again. Like a child who's never done wrong, who hasn't taken that first step. We are not a proud race. It's not a race at all. We're just trying. I'm only trying to get home. Drunk drivers, drunk drivers. This is not a good thing. I don't mean to rationalize or try to explain it away. It's not okay. Drunk drivers, drunk drivers.
It doesn't have to be like this. It doesn't have to be like this. It doesn't have to be like this. Killer whales, killer whales. It doesn't have to be like this.
Again, but you know he loves you. He doesn't mean to cause you pain.
Somebody take a picture of this, like, get up the Instagram.
Please listen to him. It's not too late. Turn off the engine. Get out of the car and start to walk. Drunk drivers, drunk drivers, drunk drivers.